that's what we did today. This part is already cut. And so once we mill this, here, I'll hide this. Once we mill it away, you get that.
Wow.
And that's what those blocks are going to look like.
That is cool.
Yeah. And so that's the genesis of how the project goes together. You know, you create the CAD models. You take those CAD models and you go, okay, what do I need to do to mill it? You create the stock. You glue up the stock. You set it up. You program it and you cut it to this.